Hikaru, an exciting game today ended in a draw. Tell us your thoughts.
Yeah, it was a pretty bad game by me. I mean, Love played very principled. I thought that he was just simply quite a bit better after I forgot to exchange rooks on A1. And I mean, I think he tried to rush it too much with this rook H4 idea, and it's probably still good, but it's not simple. Whereas I thought if he like played B3, kept queen H6 ideas instead of going rook F4, rook H4, I mean, he should probably be winning, but... you know, I managed to escape, so it's obviously a good result.
After he went rook h5, what was happening in that position?
It's just a draw. I mean, he missed this long line with so takes queen g5, takes everything, queen g4, king h7, f6, takes rook e3, rook a1, king f2, queen b2, knight e2, and now I have the move queen b6, and it's a draw, and he overlooked this move. So it's just leading to repetition. Yeah.
Right. Now, how do you feel about the tournament situation? Dubov still playing, so have you had a look at his game?
Yeah, not really. I mean, I was so busy trying not to lose my own game that I didn't look closely at his game. I mean, I saw Maxime Drew, but, you know, anything can happen, certainly. But right now, I just want to, go to sleep for a few hours.
Now, in some ways, having Levon with the black pieces in the last round was probably the worst pairing that you could have hoped for.
Yeah, I would have liked a different pairing. But, you know, I've had some luck with certain pairings in past years in the last round, so it's not a big deal. It is what it is. You have to make do with the situation.
Right, well, we'll let you go get some rest because you're probably going to be back soon, yeah?
Yeah, maybe. We'll see.
All right, good luck. Okay.